Okay, now that we got the DOS Jeopardy segments out of the way, we are going to move on into the NES segments. NES, if you will, with the original version of Jeopardy. There we go. Not until you arrive. Okay, pop music for 100. Most won Grammys ever in a single year for telling the nation to beat it. No one wants to beat it, beat it. It's, oh, Michael Jackson. Oh, won most. Oh. Oops. Warren Robins, everyone has songs called Just Like a Woman and Blowing in the Wind. Oh yeah, I misunderstood the last clue. I knew Michael Jackson sang it, but I misunderstood. Oh, Bob Dylan. New name for a band formerly called Jefferson Airplane. Who are starting I misunderstood the first clue. I knew Michael Jackson thing. I just wanted the name. Cindy Lauper says, girls just want to have fun. Pop music for 400. Reggae's Bob Marley shot the sheriff, but he did not shoot the person. Who's the deputy? Okay, a presidential trademark, 100. Jelly beans in starting sentences with well. Who's Ronald Reagan? Trademarks for 200. Trudeau. Peanut, a grin, and a troublesome brother. Trademarks for 300. Checkers, I am not a crook. Presidential trademarks for 400. Bull move, who is 10 500. The medicine ball cabinet and a chicken in every pot. Oh, Herbert Hoover. Boop. Oh well. Yes, geography for 200. Florida City, which is home of the National Speedway. Arizona's contribution to the southern wonders of the world. Geography for 300. This state has the Clearwater and Salmon River Valley. I'm going to say one is Alaska. Gallic for two MVP. Rex Harrison could talk to you since 1960. One is Dr. Doolittle. Dr. Zarkov. Okay. What's up, Gallic? 400. Practices a special kind of medicine with the Philadelphia 76ers. Dr. J. Oh, okay. Calls it. Chicago City College is played on television by Bob Newhart. Okay, Dr. Robert something. What's his last name? That doesn't help. Sandy has no money. Okay, we know his name is Dr. Robert, but what's his last name? I used to watch the Bob Newhart show. Dr. Robert Hartley. Okay. A U.S. geography is Harvard. Fort Smith and Pine Bluff are two of its largest cities. What is Arkansas? Geography for 500. The counties in this state include Butte, Nevada, and Calaveras. No. Hunch, but I'm going to hold back. Oh, it's California. I was thinking Colorado for some reason. Shakespeare 100. Antonio the Merchant and Shylock the Moneylender lived in this Italian city. What is Venice? The Merchant of Venice. He addressed friends, Romans, and countrymen at Caesar's funeral. Who's detergents. Oh, no. good thought. Shakespeare 500. Juliet said if by any other name would smell Tuneful slang for have a drink. 400, Sandy. After Chevy drove off, she anchored Saturday Night Live's Weekend Update. Keith. Then it's Jane Curtin. done. By George for 200. Cigar smoking octogenarian sex symbol. George 400. Born Eric Blair, he wrote 1904 in Animal Farm under George Orwell. A suspended bridge connecting New York with New Jersey. Aegean, yeah. Southern Europe for 800, please. country directly north of Bulgaria? River that dominates the north of Italy. The Po. And that was my guess. 200. The original population of this garden is 2. What is Eden? So everybody's gonna be watching Jeopardy. I have